So, as you can see, we have almost different types of tumakomo, we have tumatrophs and stuff. So, there's also really detailed like price action and stuff like that. I will talk about later on. But let's talk about what drives, what makes the market go like this. Number one, news. Right? So, general account, okay, before we talk about news, let's talk about demand and supply. Because this is the first. Demand and supply. So normally you get people asking you, price of Bitcoin, why did it come? Did you hit it? Stuff like that. And so you must be able to explain those things. Like, this time, Ruku hit up because of this. Or this time, Ruku hit up because of this. And it. So, Tata was racing. All the things now come back to demand and supply. And it. Remember, Kuti, our Bitcoin is limited. So we have a limited supply. How? 21 million Bitcoins are the only ones that are going to be printed forever. Right. So with a limited supply, we have. So we have an ever increasing demand. Why? Because each and every day people are getting educated about cryptocurrencies, about Bitcoin, about blockchain. That means we have more and more people who want to use Bitcoin. And this is